behalf of the Right Honourable Chief Minister, I would like to extend my warmest welcome or selamat datang to all of you, to our state Sarawak, the land of the Hornbill. It is indeed a privilege for Sarawak, for the 13th World Islamic Economic Forum in Kuching, that gathers international speakers and participants to exchange ideas and experiences on the theme Disruptive Change, Impact and Challenges. A very big thank you to the World Islamic Economic Foundation for giving Sarawak this wonderful opportunity. Ladies and gentlemen, Sarawak has a colorful history. We were once part of the Brunei Sultanate and later ruled by the Brooke family from England for over 100 years. Subsequently, we became a British Crown Colony after the Japanese occupation. In 1963, Sarawak achieved independence. And together with Malaya, Singapore, Sabah, or North Borneo, we formed Malaysia in 1963. With peace and political stability, Sarawak has managed to transform its socio-economic landscape from subsistence agriculture to a diversified economy that includes oil and gas, commercial plantations, high techs, and the services sector. For this, we Sarawakian thanks His Excellency, our Governor, in Sri Haji Abdul Taib Mahmud, for his long leadership, who advocated the politics of development when he was the Chief Minister of Sarawak, and continued by the late Tok Nan, our Chief, the fifth Chief Minister of Sarawak. Now, the state under the new leadership of our Chief Minister, the Right Honourable Dr. Petinggi Dr. Abang Haji Abdul Rahman Zohari, Bin Tun Dr. Abang Haji Opi, is embarking on digital economy to leapfrog Sarawak to become a high-income economy by the year 2030. This is indeed a strategic and visionary move that will propel Sarawak to the next level of development. Ladies and gentlemen, especially for our friends from other countries, the state has more than 28 ethnic groups living in peace and harmony. Sarawak is the living proof of unity in diversity, and we are indeed very proud of this. The concept of one Malaysia has long been practiced by us. Sarawak is well known for its culture, adventure, and nature tourism. We have one of the world's oldest tropical rainforests, beautiful beaches, and the famous Gunung Mulu National Park, a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Sarawak Chamber in the Mulu Cave Complex can house 40 Boeing 747 aircraft. Sarawak is also rich in biodiversity with many species of flora and fauna. Tourists can also experience our unique cultures, arts and museums. The annual Rainforest World Music Festival has attracted thousands of music lovers from all over the world to converse at Sarawak Cultural Village at Damai, Kuching. We are well known for our warm hospitality and delicious local foods. I hope you will spend some time to explore Sarawak and taste our local delicacies, such as the famous Sarawak Laksa. I recommend this, you must try this. This is only in Sarawak that you can find this. Of course, these are also available in Kuala Lumpur, in Peninsula Malaysia, but not as tasty as what we have in Sarawak. Oh, our famous mee kolok. I don't know why they call it mee kolok. Mee is noodles. Or our cake lapis, layered cakes. So ladies and gentlemen, this brief introduction of Sarawak. And I hope during your stay here, attending our forums, you will spend your time to explore all these beauties. The beauties that is only available in Sarawak. So you will hear more tomorrow. There are so many subjects that we are going to discuss. For tonight, let us enjoy our dinner tonight. So I wish all participants a successful and fruitful forum tomorrow. Thank you very much.